Hey there, Vincent.
That's nice of her. They look good on you.
Say, I'm all wet. Like it?
Sounds to me like she finally wants you to tie the knot.
Come on, pick one.
They're calling it life-changing.
She's totally into me, man.
No.
Oh, yes!
I will never forgive you!
Vincent, I love you.
Is the camera rolling? Good evening to all my new and familiar faces. I'm your guide for the night, the Midnight Venus, Trisha. Pardon, but I have some important news. We have a special guest who will be joining us tonight. He may appear to be an ordinary high school student, are you ready for this? He's actually a phantom thief. He's in the business of stealing not only valuables, but even people's hearts. He sounds like something special. Humans may actually be my type. In any case, don't you think it'd be exciting to compete with people from different backgrounds? I wonder what we can expect of this phantom thief fellow. That all depends on you, viewers. Maybe he'll manage to steal my heart, too. If you'd like to cheer him on, kindly make your way to Babel or Colosseum mode. Well then, my challengers, let's bring on the heat.
Huh? Let us out of here!
Yo, what the hell's going on? And, why are we stuck in this tiny-ass room?
What just happened? I think I blacked out.
Hey, what is that? It looks like a tower of blocks.
A palace, perhaps?
Yeah, gotta be something like that. I haven't seen a place this effed up since Mementos.
Wait, do you hear something?
That sounds like a host? Or a commentator, maybe? She's talking about reaching the top of Babel.
Perhaps that tower of blocks is this Babel she speaks of.
Look over there, at the bottom. It's Joker! Joker, are you all right? Say something!
Oh, it looks like he can hear us.
I guess we won't be getting out of here until he climbs all the way up that tower.
What the hell? Who made this freaking thing?
Maybe the answer to that lies at the top.
It's super tall. Is he gonna be okay by himself?
We must simply believe in him. While it pains me to admit it, that is all we can do.
Hey! If games have taught me anything, that is super important. You're right. Let's cheer him on!
It's a race to the top. Give it all you got, Joker!
All right. It's showtime!
Enjoy the story by taking control of our tormented main character and guiding him to freedom. Enjoy difficult challenges. There are battle another player to determine the winner in various puzzle stages. Battle an online opponent. You can also play co-op with a friend. Change various settings. Start from the continue the story. Start from the beginning of the story. Simple nightmare. Frightening nightmares will haunt our protagonist. Choose this if you wish to hone your skills. Average nightmares will haunt our protagonist. Choose this if you'd enjoy a bit of a challenge. Simple nightmares will haunt our protagonist. Peaceful nightmares will haunt our protagonist. Choose this if you... Frightening nightmares will haunt our protagonist. Choose this if you wish to hone your skills. In this mode, all blocks will be the usual size. Recommended for those looking for traditional gameplay. In this mode, unusually shaped blocks will appear in the puzzles. Recommended for those looking for a fresh experience. In this mode, all blocks will be the usual size. Recommended for those looking for very well. Please enjoy the world of Catherine Fullbody to the fullest.
Full-bodied wine is the best. Oh dear. When the night sky fills with glamour, a lovely story awaits you. Good evening. Welcome to the Golden Playhouse special feature. Do I see some new faces? Once again, your guide for the night is me, the Midnight Venus, Trisha. Have you heard about this scary rumor? They say if you fall in a dream and don't wake up before you land, you die in real life. Tonight's story is Catherine Fullbody, the second coming of an unconventional romantic horror. A man with a certain curse has a terrifying and dramatic wink. Oh, does that sound familiar? Well, like I said, this is Catherine, but with a fuller body. It's aged nicely, with a sensual flavor, not unlike a fine wine. Our hero in this story is Vincent Brooks, age 32. He is an earnest and kind man. But one day we begin to see him have terrifying nightmares. Amidst the storm of temptations around him, he has another chance encounter. And an awfully cute one at that. But doesn't this seem a little convenient? Oh my, sounds like a recipe for disaster. Will Vincent be able to overcome the massive blocks in his life? Perhaps he'll take a road less traveled. His outcome depends on you, viewers. Sorry to keep you waiting. Raise the curtains. It's time to savor the marriage of pleasure and pain. Now enjoy the show until we meet again.
Oh, shit! Whoa. What the hell is this place? What?
and climb.
Who are you? Where is this place?
Save your breath and start climbing. If you fall, you're dead.
I'll die. You fucking serious?
The ground is collapsing beneath you. Hurry and climb to the top.
Move the blocks to make a path. You can climb one block at a time, right?
How am I supposed to move these things?
You can grab onto a block with the X button and move it with the directional buttons. Some blocks can be moved, while others cannot. So be sure to experiment. If you make a mistake moving a block, you can press the L1 button to undo it.
Edge.
All right, I got it.
Retry. The setting to turn retry assist on or off can be found in the pause menu. Under
retry assist.
All right. Edge. All right. time to be dead. Now's not the time to be dead.
got it.
And support your weight, even if they're only touching by their edges.
What's that supposed to mean? They connect at the edges.
Even if a block has nothing directly under it, as long as it's touching an edge of another block, it won't fall down. Connecting blocks at their edges to make stairs is the key to successfully scaling the tower. Strive for the goal by creating a path step by step.
If we both make it out of here alive, we'll meet again.
Hey, wait a sec!
When you hear the bell ringing, you'll know that you've almost reached the goal. Refer to the map located on the left side of the screen to see how much further you have to go.
Not the time to be dead.
Time to be dead.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
Got it.
edge.